I gave France 1,000 nukes and deleted all German and Italian airplanes. Let's see if the French can halt. With the help of French nukes, Poland was able to take Königsberg, but Germans made a slow progress to their capitulation. Meanwhile, a heavy battle with landings on both sides was raging in Sardinia. After Poland capitulated, the Germans successfully started their campaign in Benelux. With no need for air superiority, Italians meanwhile pushed the Brits out of Africa. Netherlands fell and Belgium was slowly dying as well. The French tried to make a counterattack, but they only managed to capture one tile. In Egypt, Italians encircled the British. A heavy battle was being fought for Sardinia. French used like 10 nukes there, and finally they were able to capture it. The German advance in Belgium can be perfectly described with slow but steady. Without gas it was no blitzkrieg, but it still went well. Belgium finally capitulated and French stayed on their own. They also forgot that they have nukes and completely stopped using them. Their defense of Alps wasn't very strategic, and Italians started pushing them there as well. In Algiers, instead of attacking, they just made a fallback line and started entrenching, because that's how you use your best mobile divisions. Germany even landed in Congo. Leave a like. Also, I found out my subscription law is only limited conscription, so I decided to change it to scraping the barrel. Hopefully it won't take too long to mobilize you guys.